All right, guys, how's it going? Sniper Ghost Warriors!
Greetings, Seeker. Your next target is the Siberian Prime Minister himself, Nergui Kurchatov. Since independence, Kurchatov has been developing a radical AI-controlled hypersonic missile defense system. Kurchatov and his chief strategist, Xenik Alikhanov, plan to implement this system along Siberia's borders with China, America, and Russia. However, the recent assassinations have forced them to advance their plans. Siberia's rulers fear that their national enemies will use this period of political unrest to annex parts of the country. So Kurchatov is deploying the missiles immediately, despite caution from the military that the system has not been fully tested. The first consignment of missiles will be transported by train from the Sibirskaya 7 railway junction. To mark this occasion, Kurchatov is visiting the site to broadcast a speech to the nation. This will be your best opportunity to terminate him. Alikhanov is also on his way to Skaya 7. He too must be eliminated. Finally, we require you to disable the transport train and to find any evidence that this missile system is being implemented without appropriate trials. Keep a steady hand, Seeker.
It's a beautiful country. It's a pity it's all falling apart.
If you're concerned with this country's fate, killing Kurchatov should be your priority.
I can see the power plant.
Kurchatov is broadcasting his speech from the offices there. There are two routes, Seeker. Your choice.
Thank you. cultural heritage. But Siberia's major wealth is its people. You, so talented, hardworking, and free. And it is these very same people who have created this extraordinary missile system, one that will protect and strengthen our country. They have given us a gift, the gift of security. Never again will we be threatened by those who would oppose us, who would seek to prevent our destiny as an independent and free nation.
Seeker, I have obtained a recording of a conversation between Kurchatov and Alikhanov.
The wolves are winning this war. If not on the ground, then at least in propaganda. Do not call it a war. That is what they want. They are terrorists. But yes, opinion polls are split. I am being painted as weak and ineffectual. Then we have the perfect tool to leverage opinion back on our side. These missiles will give us everything we need. Renewed support and an end to the wolves at our door.
In what way? We cannot bomb the wolves when we do not know who or where they are.
We do not need to. We will fire a missile into China. Somewhere not too populated, but with enough collateral damage to cause an outrage. We will tell the Chinese that the wolves launched it. When they retaliate, the country will unite behind us.
That is a risky game to play, Zenik.
I will see these wolves destroyed!
it! It's one of ours!
Base, we have...
Clear.
Keep your heads down.
Thank you.
Where are the others? Locations, now!
They're right there. Oh.
Thank you.
I can see the weapons train.
It must be disabled. Try inside the driver's cab.
Thank you.
This train is not going anywhere.
Excellent work. I've marked the extraction locations on your map.
Sniper Ghost Warriors has sabotaged the train carrying the missiles. I don't know where that last guy was, Mr. Invisible. Couldn't find him. Sabotaged the train without raising the alarm, you're right. Alright, let's get out of here.